The second spot with the 72 of John Savage taking third. Oh, he gets a bump from the 71 Royals. I'm right there behind you, and I'm coming at you. Here we go. Back up front. Alan Walker will lead lap number one. Side by side, here comes the B00, Josh Henry. He'll slide up in the third. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Red flag on the racetrack. We're going to need Motorsports Rescue over there fairly quickly. We need everybody off the racetrack. Side by side, here comes the B00, Josh Henry. He'll slide up in the third. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Red flag on the racetrack. We're going to need Motorsports Rescue over there fairly quickly. We need everybody off the racetrack, but track officials and Motorsports Rescue only over there on the Speedway, and we'll get an update from him. 72 of John. Side by side, here comes the B00, Josh Henry. He'll slide up in the third. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Red flag on the racetrack. We're going to need Motorsports Rescue over there fairly quickly. We need everybody off the racetrack, but track officials and Motorsports Rescue only over there on the Speedway, and we'll get an update from him. 72 of John Savage taking a wild ride over there in 3 and 4. And Motorsports Rescue tells us both drivers are okay. Let's give the 72 John Savage a round of applause for that one. My goodness. Also, the 71 of Wayne Williams got caught up in that little mix there. He's all right. He's telling everybody he's all right to 72 John Savage. Wow. He took a wild spill.